living your soul purpose. We were all born with a very special purpose in life. And when we're actually doing that thing, that's when we feel fantastic. That could be something that we're working at, or it could be our hobby or our home life. But when we're actually doing what we're supposed to be doing, we love it. And we probably do it for no money. So how do you find that true essence, that thing that you're supposed to be doing, that you're good at, that you love? And then not only find what is it that you're supposed to be doing, what is your purpose here in life, but how can you actually start doing that? So some of us might say, okay, well, I know what I love to do, but I can't make money at doing that. And sometimes it's actually blocks that we have. So we're going to go into a lot of past life regression. I don't know if you believe in past lives, but I believe that we've had these lives many, many times. We've probably had the same purpose many lifetimes. And that before we come into this life, we actually choose what we're supposed to be doing. And that some of our blocks, some of the things that hold us back might be from many, many lifetimes ago. So you might say, okay, I want to have this healing business, but I can't really make money at that. I'm having to do some work that I don't really like. Well, it might be that in your past life, you did something where you got scared or something happened to you. And so in this lifetime, you don't consciously know why, but there's just a block. So you can get that far, but you can't get as far as you'd like to be. And so in this course, we're going to look at what is your soul purpose. Let's look at your past lives and see what are your talents, what are your abilities, what are you good at, and what do you love? And then not only what is it you're supposed to be doing, but how can I bring that into my life? And how can I bring that into my career and my family and start living the life that you're meant to have?